My name's Ricky Hodge, I'm from Austin, Texas, and today we're going to be doing what I call perfect blondes. Basically what I'm using are Wella color, 11 series, the high lifts, and then also we're using a little bit of the bleach. Typically I use three colors, and just for dimension purposes and depth. So today we're using the Wella, and then after we do that, we're going to lift the base using 11 series again, but the 11 series that I'm going to be using will be Goldwell. So we're going to mix those together, and then we're going to be doing it on one of my clients, and her name is Belle, and we've done this before, so it should start blending now. Typically whenever I do blondes or do any kind of highlights, I tend to use a lot of packets of foil, and I back them up really close with really fine lines. The reason and the purpose for that is so the blending is really nicely and more natural. And then also, that's it.
Magnifique, très très cool et très très chic.
thanks for checking out my video. If you have any questions or any comments, you can contact me on my Facebook at Ricky Hodge or on my website, www.rickyhodge.com. Thanks.